back to my channel. I am Bani and today's video is a vlog. So in today's vlog, I'm gonna show you what I do from the afternoon to the night. So it's kind of a routine vlog. So yeah guys, now it's afternoon and my online classes are over and today was my first day of school after Dashera vacation. So now my online classes are done and now I'm starting this vlog. So first I'll switch off my computer and then go for lunch. And then the rest of the day you would see in this vlog. So now let's get started. And yeah guys, make sure to watch this vlog till the end because this vlog is going to be really interesting. First I had to switch off my laptop but there was an update in my laptop. So first I updated it and then restarted it. And after it got updated, I switched it off and kept it aside. Then it was time for lunch and for lunch today I had dosa with potato and this is one of my favorite combination and I love to have this as my lunch. After lunch it was time to have something sweet and today we had got ice cream so I thought to eat ice cream because it's my favorite. Is ice cream your favorite too? Do tell me in the comment section. After having my lunch, I thought to water the plants, but the plants were already watered. Actually, it rains so much here that the plants get water every day. So yeah, that's why I didn't water the plants. And yeah guys, we have also made this DIY. So this is made of paper rolls and the paper rolls are folded from below and they are punched using staple pins and hung using these threads. So it's pretty easy to make it and it also looks really good. So do you like this DIY? Do tell me in the comment section. After that I decided to go down for a simple walk as I didn't have anything much to do and it was my free time right now. So I was just walking around and seeing things. Then I came to this area and over here there were so many yellow flowers which were really small and cute. So I really like these flowers and yeah, I was just walking around. After walking for some time and just roaming around, it was time to go back home now. So yeah, now I was just heading back home. And until I was home, it was already snacks time. So I went back home and then I had my snacks. Now I'm hungry and it's also time for snacks now. That means it's snacks time now. And for snacks, I'm gonna have Dalgona coffee today. And that's one of my favorite coffee. So yeah guys, now I'll make the Dalgona coffee. Finally, my Dalgona coffee is ready and I'm gonna have this with Dark Fantasy and that's my favorite biscuit. And as you can see here, this Dalgona coffee is so creamy. So yeah, now I'm going to have my snacks. Now I'm done with my snacks and now it's time to study. And yeah guys, we are also going to go out in some time. So that's why I'm going to study now and finish my homework also. So now I'm going to sit on my study table and start studying. Here I was just studying a chapter of political science. After I was done studying, it was time to make my math project. So for my math project, I had to make a poster about different types of quadrilaterals. So yeah, I was just cutting out the shapes for that. So I was just writing the topic and then I started sticking all the shapes on paper. Actually on one A4 sheet all the 6 figures were not fitting, only 4 were fitting there. So I decided to cut an A4 sheet into half and stick the rest two figures on this paper. After I stuck all the figures, now I was just writing about them and I had to write their properties. And now finally my math project is ready. Now I am done studying and I have also completed my homework and I have also done studying. And now we are going to go out in some time. So yeah, now I'm going to get ready and then we would go out. Now we are going down the lift because we have to go out now. And as you can see, we are on the way. And yeah guys, I love to see the scenery when we are on the road because the trees at the sides look really good. And yeah guys, when the road is empty and not many cars are there and there's no traffic, so that's the best part of our drive. So guys, now we are on our way and I was just looking at the nature beside the road. And yeah guys, the sky was getting darker and black clouds were coming. So I thought it's going to rain, and because every evening it rains here. So yeah, that's what I was thinking, that it's going to rain. As you can see, there are small water droplets on the glass and also the sky had black clouds as you can see here. And yeah, it only drizzled for some time and then it stopped drizzling and it did not rain. So again, we were just going on our way. So guys, finally it started raining and the black clouds had come again, and then it started raining as it does daily. So guys, now we have reached the place and this is kind of a temple museum and there are so many things over here. So yeah guys, this is just a small clip of that area, but there were many things there and actually camera wasn't allowed there, so I could only shoot a little bit of there. So yeah guys, this is where we had come. After visiting the whole place, now we are going back home. So now we are on our way back to home and after I go home, I would have my dinner. Finally, we reached back home and then I had my dinner and after that I did some work and then I brushed my teeth and slept. So yeah guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching this vlog and if you did so, then don't forget to give this video a like and also subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell. So see you in my next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.